On behalf of everyone here, we extend our sincerest gratitude to each educator who has shaped and transformed countless lives with their dedication, strength, and wisdom. We have prepared some exciting programs.
I'm not afraid. bye, biddy bye, chicky chicka choo, gilly gilly mal, sulu sulu mal, makaraka, hooka bookery, tooka bookery, chakalaka, bingo, chingo, silly 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 go, bagadum, chakadum, chicky chicka choo.
Celebrated as Teacher's Day in India. The epitome of courage and social justice, Savri Bai, was India's first female and one of the best teachers in India. She fought against societal norms to make education accessible for marginalized girls. Her struggles remind us that education is not just a privilege, but a right. Madan Mohan Malviya strongly believed that education was a tool for both individual empowerment and national progress. Its most significant contribution is establishment of the Banaras Hindu University, Asia's largest residential university. Swami Vivekananda was a social reformer as well as one of the greatest teachers of India. Its greatest tangible contribution is the Ramakrishna Mission, which is a center for learning and service even today. He has also captivated audience across the globe with his powerful lectures on faith, education and social issues plaguing India. His teachings encourage individuals to break free from limitations and recognize their potential. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Though widely known as a scientist and statesman, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is also considered one of the best teachers in India. Despite achieving the prestigious titles of Missile Man and President of India, Kalam found immense joy in interacting with children. He delivered lectures across the country with utmost emphasis on equal access to education in both urban and rural areas. To pay homage to some of the greatest teachers of India, we have portrayed this event and also to prove that the teaching profession is the profession which creates all other professions. Thank you.
The debt of teachers can never be repaid. It's only because that equalizes God. God do have teachers. We need them to rhyme. Our parents told us to move ahead. But the way to move and how to move was guided by our brilliant teachers. It's for you, teachers.
Yellow, 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 y rebellion. Only me and I to be. Thank you.